Well, I think it's very sad what they've done with this fake dossier. It was made up, and I understand they paid a tremendous amount of money, and Hillary Clinton always denied it. The Democrats always denied it. And now only because it's going to come out in a court case, they said, yes, they did it, they admitted it, and they're embarrassed by it. But I think it's a disgrace. It's just really a very sad commentary on politics in this country.